meet C.W. Briggs, New York's greatest investigator.
You don't seem tough enough to go after criminals.
Really? Maybe if I slapped your hand a little bit, you'd change your mind.
I could slap you back.
Starting to sound like fun.
I put myself in the criminal's position. I think like him.
Mr. Magruder hired me to streamline the office, and I'm going to.
Miss Fitzgerald is a part of this company now. We must all learn to work together in harmony.
There's something about that broad that I don't trust. She's got an evil streak.
You're the only person I've received this kind of bitter resistance from, and if I may speak frankly, you're a dinosaur.
So, did you tell her who's boss?
She kidding, talking to me like that? It's because she thinks she's smarter. You know, because she graduated from Vassar, and I went to driving school.
What you really need is a good old-fashioned roll in the hay.
You wouldn't know which end is up.
Well, in your case, it would be hard to tell.
And now for something I call the power of the Jade Scorpion.
When I say the word Constantinople, you will instantly drop into the deepest hypnotic trance. When I say the word Madagascar, you will go immediately to the deepest level of hypnotic sleep.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
He's this shallow, skirt-chasing egomaniac. Hello?
Madagascar.
Hey, is this the way you are away from the office?
Hello? Constantinople. You will obtain the jewels, all the jewels.
Somebody got on the estate, jewels worth millions, all gone. Any leads?
It's an inside job, no question about it. Good morning, sweetheart.
Don't call me sweetheart, what's going on?
Constantinople.
The elusive jewel thief has struck again.
I usually prefer more attractive, athletic, muscular men.
Maybe I could get in a few push-ups before you came over.
You wormy little ferret.
Madagascar.
The most wonderful man in the world.
Constantinople. My God, what a sense of power.
Are you guys investigating me?
The actual stolen property turns up hidden in your bedroom.
You got any witnesses?
Yeah, me.
You gonna take your word over mine?
I wonder if he's having some kind of mental breakdown.
This is a conspiracy to make me appear crazy.
There's a word for people who think everyone is conspiring against them.
That's right, perceptive.
Seen this movie, the black dude dies first. You snagging.
Nasty ones.
Ooh, get this thing out of here!
Okay, Harry. We might have to amputate.
Whoa, Doc! Don't take the leg!
Setting for his crotch.
Dang it, take the leg!
Is there some sort of alien attack happening here?
This is the kind of thing the government usually gets involved in. Shouldn't we tell them?
Absolutely not. I know those people.
David Duchovny, Orlando Jones, Sean William Scott, and Julianne Moore.
So hot.
From Ivan Reitman, the director of Ghostbusters, Evolution.
Holy crimson, how is that?
That's like a big loogie.
Everyone loves Shrek.
Thank you very much.
Newsweek proclaims it's smart, hilarious, and delightful. People magazine calls it monstrously clever.
Yeah, you're gonna love it.
Us Weekly says it's hilarious and brilliant. Rolling Stone raves it's a world-class charmer. You'll be a believer too. Mike Myers, Eddie Murphy, Cameron Diaz, John Lithgow. Shrek, what's not to like?
Good question.
Now on video and DVD.
See, my part's on the right.
Well, this airway part's on the left. You see?
How's that?
From the director of Rain Man and Wag the Dog comes an all-new comedy. The film critics call a small miracle. Remarkable and wondrously clever.
Herpes, is he not good?
You'll find no herpes here.
Herpes?
Mom, you said?
No, sir.
Herpes.
An Everlasting Peace, available to rent on video and own on DVD.
He's a powerful man, a rich man, a single man. But fate...
Paul, I want to buckle up, Jack.
...is about to show him the man he could have been.
Come on, Dad, get up!
What's happening to me?
is a glimpse.
How did I get here?
This isn't my house.
What?
It's just your pantry.
Oh, the family man.
Do you know why I work here?
Because you're the best damn tire guy in the state of New Jersey.
We can have a record deal. It's just we can't sit around here waiting for it to happen.
Three small town girls.
You're a great crowd.
Okay, girls, we need Delane now.
Going big time.
You want to sign us? No matter what happens, we will always be friends first.
Rachel Lee Cook, Tara Reid, Rosario Dawson, Josie and the Pussycats, rated PG-13.
The Mexican, music from the motion picture, featuring the classic hits, These Boots Are Made for Walking, Safety Dance, You're Nobody Till Somebody Loves You, Why Can't We Be Friends, plus original music composed by Alan Silvestri. The Mexican, music from the motion picture, in stores now.